A closed figure formed by three intersecting lines is called a triangle. A triangle has three sides, three angles, and three vertices. For example, in triangle ABC, denoted as triangle ABC, shown figure on screen, AB, BC, CA are the three sides. Angle A, angle B, angle C are the three angles, and ABC are three vertices. Let's learn some properties of triangles. Congruence of triangles. A word congruence means equal in shape and size. This is the symbol of congruence. Show symbol of congruence on screen. Congruent triangles, identical triangles. Criteria for congruence of triangles. SAS criteria. If corresponding two sides and included angles of both triangles are equal, then the triangles are congruent. AAS criteria. If corresponding two angles and any side of a triangle are equal, then triangles are congruent. ASA criteria. If corresponding two angles and included side of a triangle are equal, then triangles are congruent. SSS. If corresponding three sides of triangles are, then triangles are congruent. RHS criteria. If the hypotenuse and a leg of a right triangle are congruent to the corresponding hypotenuse and leg in another right triangle, then the two triangles are congruent.